Okay, and we're back. We're gonna try to get this stupid ass frog today.
You're going down.
Oh wow, I didn't expect to kill them like that. Alright. All good. There's plenty of ways to kill this guy, but the way I've seen somebody do it is with a pistol, because you can cancel his moves. Shit, man.
BD, stim here.
Wait a minute.
Stim! Quick, help!
What? I don't know, that's actually not. I need to change my buttons, because I can't move properly like that. Controls, no controller, we want to go edit controls. Why the fuck is it not letting me do it? Why is it not letting me do it? Oh my fucking hell. Stupid ass. Okay, I think we might have a better shot like this. Fuck's sake.
Thank you.
please. Buddy. Help me, BD.
Why is it not working? What? Why is my button not working? What the fuck? Oh. Now it's working. What the fuck is going on? Oh, that's big. Brian, I ain't got time for you. Useless. Why can I? Why does this button not work when I'm in combat? Why the hell does my button not work? My button? When I'm in combat, the button doesn't work. What the fuck? Oh, for fuck's sake. Stupid ass button don't work. This button doesn't even work. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me right now. You know what? Let's just go with what I oh, fuck you. Go with what I know.
You're going down. Stop hiding behind that blade. What's going on? Gonna get away.
Up here.
Thank you.
need help.
I'm just gonna be ultra aggressive. Oh shit. I think you gotta jump to dodge that thing, right?
My new programming has made me unstable. This won't.
fun. Right here, BD.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck! Oh my God. How the fuck do I dodge this motherfucker? Oh, fuck!
now.
Oh my.
Yeah.
way here, bud.
Fuck, do I dodge that motherfucker?
Grenade Holy fuck! Fuck you, dude. Holy shit. I think I got a bit lucky there, but I'll take it, man. Fuck.
A shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop. It's judging me.
Ah, fuck this judging motherfucker. Holy shit. Great. Fucking ponchos. Just fantastic. Fuck. Fuck that motherfucker. These kind of ponchos are kind of mid. Mid ponchos, fuck it. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Fuck you, shit. I wish I can fucking teabag you. You can't see it right now, but I'm teabagging him hard. Oh my god. What is this? Endless hurricane? Oh shit, that's... I should have gotten this.
Had to move.
Evading attack.
What the hell is those? But, huh? What the hell is over here?
Well done.
Alright, how do I get up here? I don't think I've been here before.
Bomber. That actually looks kind of sick. Wait, what? Where's the bomber? Locked. Wait, what? Where's the bomber? I don't get it.
Oh, it's a shirt. Oh, you can't even see it. And aren't I already wearing this? I'm already wearing this. Hold on a second. I unlocked something I already had? What the fuck? Wait, aren't those all... Those are all alive, aren't they? Ah, oh, fuck that. I'm not fucking battling that shit.
Thank you.
I might not have enough.
Hello? What was that? You're good with that laser sword.
Shut up.
I will find them. Continue the barrage.
Fantastic. We got him.
Firing salvo.
I thought he was dead, what the fuck? Wait, how do I get up there? Huh? How do I get up there? Don't tell me there's a fucking crack somewhere. How the fuck do I get up there? Do you climb this thing or what? Huh? I don't get it. What the fuck are you talking about? Is that supposed to do something? So you're telling me I can only go so far here? What kind of horse shit is this? That's hilarious. Okay, well, apparently I cannot go any further, I think. Apparently there's this red thing that I can't block path. So that's it for now for here. Alright. Well, that's unfortunate.
Let's stop.
Fast travel back to where the fuck, wherever the fuck this is. Oh yeah, let's do that.
We're off to a pretty good start here, buddy.
That's all we can do, that we don't running out of space.
Good to see you, young Jedi.
7, 3 more.
Welcome, welcome. Make yourself at home.
Can't beat what I've got. You have to admit, that's not bad.
The hell is this? Oh, these are actually useful perks. Oh, this is all just cosmetic, but these are useful. Gunslinger.
Could you move this along? That's it. Fine. Listen, now that we're partners.
Partners, huh?
Business associates, best buds, call us whatever you will. Point is, our relationship is an investment, and we've got bigger fish to fry than these Raider hecks.
I'll get to those bounties, but if my friends are in trouble, they take priority.
You're gonna get killed with that attitude, Cal. But on a certain level, I can respect it.
So, are you gonna give me some bounties or what?
Go on now. I'm busy.
Fuck. The fuck? What you mean? How do I, quest? No, where the hell is, to the bounty guide. The fuck? Bitch. How the fuck I go to the bounty shit? Huh? What the hell is this? Man, I don't get this shit. Man, she's out. Damn. What? What the fuck is this? Bro, I'm gonna go to the main mission. I'll be back actually. Okay.
Garden's looking kind of respectable.
Let's take a look.
Let's go to the moon. What is this? Rumor. Oh, it's just a rumor.
Route to the shattered moon.
Next up, Koboh's moon.
That's my line. Know your role. You shoot things. Me, I'm the pilot. So, you give that old tech Cal found in Dagen's place a look?
Yeah. Maybe that lab on the moon will shed some light. What do you think happened to it?
The moon? Ah, who knows? Who cares? I don't got time for moons.
I think it had something to do with the invasion on Tantalor.
How comforting.
I'm surprised the moon's still habitable.
You and me evidently have different ideas of habitable.
I know. I've seen your cantina.
Watch it. Arriving at our destination.
Shattered moon.
Good?
Yeah, just a smidge rusty. You?
A little restless, but we'll be fine.
Oh, listen to you, Mr. Optimistic. Hey, you want to do me a favor? Cut it out. You're giving me a stomachache.
Sure it's not your cooking?
What was that?
We're almost there.
Locals say the moon's haunted.
Okay, what the hell is this place? Huh? Moon. How the hell can we breathe on here? I have no idea.
They couldn't have put this laboratory in a sunnier place?
No kidding. But if we find something here that'll help us navigate the Koboh Abyss, so be it.
The way Grease tells it, the Abyss is a ship graveyard. And now we're on a lunar graveyard.
A lot of graveyards.
A lot of graveyards.
That's to the certain death. What the hell is over here? Whoops.
Reminds me of the forest array, just on a much grander scale.
This looks like a shortcut. Can't do anything though.
Koboh said there were records of Dagen visiting a lab on his moon. It says Kree written all over it. Okay, so not that way.
Well, that's fantastic, huh?
Place operational after all this time. Stay alert. We need to find that lab.
Facility status activated. Array status deactivated.
All right, what the hell is this thing? Oh. Alright, well, not an enemy.
That feel.
You son of a bitch.
It's fine. I'm fine. Die, Jedi. Have it. Have that. Have that.
Waiting for us. A little help, buddy.
Thanks, buddy.
Give me more. Hey, killing me won't stop.
Motherfuckers think you can get me? Fuck out of here. Hello? Alright.
Greetings.
Target spotted. Lightsaber on the field.
Oh, he's behind me.
Bad feeling?
Me too. Just how many more are waiting for us?
Wait, what the fuck is this? I know there's a motherfucker here.
Gotta unlock this. Look at that. Unstoppable as ever, BD. That's how it's done.
What the hell? You just shoot things open now? God damn. Alright. Look at the carnage. Oh shit, I thought that was...
Intruder.
Reprogrammed Magna Guard? Get the and kill animation. I guess I killed him too fast. Oh shit. Not this bullshit again. I don't want to do this shit. This is probably gonna take another fucking hour. I don't know what the fuck this is. All right, let's see what this is.
Let's find out what this holds.
This game's bullshit challenges. Oh wait, maybe. Was easy. Fuck.
That did the trick.
Nice. Okay, well, that was easy. That was actually easy. Oh shit. Totally forgot about that. Down there. Oh, I think that's where we came out of, right? Yeah. Yep.
Look out ahead, BD! Not out of it yet! Kidding me?
Scanning. Nice work, buddy.
Sector 5 Delta, no anomalies. Scanning.
This always clears my head.
No anomalies. Scanning. Sector 5 Theta. One anomaly. The sky is broken. We've been attacked.
We need to use this. Very good, buddy.
What's over here? Oh, that's just a shortcut. So, okay, so that means... Yeah, we came from here.
Let's stop.
Press F again to perform a second. Oh, that's actually kind of useful. Twice? Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, wow. Whoops. Oh, shit. Yo. That is a sick move. Yo, these are all sick. These two are pretty sick. Hell yeah. I didn't even rest. Motherfucker. Fuck it. Yeah, here.
Can I guess then, buddy? Done yet. We can do this. Ready, BD? Enjoy that, buddy?
That was nice. Oh, shit.
Another base
for the best liberators. We're unstoppable. Those other droids here are such chumps. They do whatever we say. Suckers. You'll never catch me taking orders like that. No way. Not me. Unless it was Ravis, in which case, well, obviously. I'd sooner be broken down for scrap than get pushed around by anyone else.
Happy to help.
What a haunted old ruin. But if the boss says there's something here, who am I to question it?
Oh, wow. Could have just done this.
Spotted.
Oh, look. The Jedi. You shouldn't be here. No. Too close. Fun as it is to have something to fight, Ravis won't be too happy if you get any closer. So run along, Jedi.
Fuck you. Over there.
Still here. You have got some bad.
I knew it.
So get out of here.
New music? There's music in this bitch? Oh, for the cantina. What the hell is this? Oh my god.
Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
Holy fuck, I thought I was gonna drop.
Make sure the way is sealed. No one in this room. Not even that Jedi scum.
Target is a coward.
That's
should
right.
Probably
I should send word, let them know we spotted him.
Upgrade my thing. What the hell's down here? Wait, where's the... Huh? Oh, there it is.
There is only the Force.
Oh, wait, I need two, right? Yeah, I needed two. That's good, and I think I'm gonna get this or this first. Controlled throw, that's pretty cool. Oh, but I need this first, huh? I see. Yeah. Well. Thank you. What's over here?
Let's show this to Z.
I knew it. Oh.
There you are.
I will end you. Weapons engaged.
Oh, just seeing that coming.
Damage taken. Don't stop firing. I am programmed to destroy you.
Sounds like they're defending something important up ahead.
Enter the laboratory. They're not supposed to.
You okay?
They're not allowed to enter.
Well, I can enter anyways.
I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
Alright, got to end this now.
Roll me stem, bud. This moon apart.
Heavy duty. Don't think I can move it.
Where is the shortcut to?
Left alone here for centuries until the raiders came.
This looks like a boss fight arena.
Get these back to Cordova.
I was promised something interesting, and here you are, right on time. So glad.
That dude has a cross guard.
Custom emitter. Maybe we can salvage it.
What does that really do?
Try it out. Moving out.
Bullshit is this?
Oh,
I can't use other stances? Are you kidding me? That's some horseshit.
I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know it.
Every ship we've sent into the Abyss has vanished without a trace. We'll go together. I cannot let you take the risk alone.
This is your invention. No one else understands it. You're the only one who can guide me back.
All right. I'll record the passage and make sure you return to us.
Another memory. This thing's got your name all over it.
Well, well, well. Better run. That hurt?
Shit.
Just for you.
Holy fuck. Are you kidding me? God damn. Holy mother of God, this thing goes deep. Okay.
You're finished.
Oh my God. Yeah, for sure I'm switching that. For sure. Drop kick.
We should take this back to Jedi.
Wow.
Master Koboh will want to see what we found.
Yeah, for sure. We're done here. What's the how much did we explore here? We explore pretty much everything.
You spot that crater as we were coming in? Well, crater is putting it lightly.
Crater? What the fuck? All right, let's get the hell out of here. Oh.
What do you think we'll find?
Think Koboh can make some sense of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Sierra again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
How much do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
Coming in, Grease?
I'll catch up. I'm gonna stay on the Manus, check diagnostics.
If you need repairs, I'm sure the Anchorites would be happy to help.
Ooh, no thanks. I don't want those weirdos rooting through my ship.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's resources are stretched then, and some local leaders are unwilling to accept the risks.
How can we convince them? Many fear that accepting refugees will put a target on their back.
Cal, you're back. Did you find anything?
Think so.
Good. Cordova will be glad to hear it.
What the hell are they looking at? It's just a blank table.
Strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought.
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, they could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you.
Cloud?
You know what? I think I should stay here, make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you.
More time alone with Marin.
But we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
But we're gonna call it a nighter. It's plenty of gaming for me.